He's not my grandma.
Really, Ava?
He's not. My dad's in jail and I miss him.
Well, fine then. Wait for your damn daddy to get out of jail, you ungrateful little motherfucker. Next time I buy some groceries for this goddamn house, let me not be your daddy then, too.